shot the end first, now we're shooting the beginning.
I like the character. He's a guy who's ruined by a woman.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. How did John put it? Hollowed out.
Is it novel to see a story where a woman uses and abandons a man?
I guess it's like a noir.
But here, Franny's not the bad guy.
I guess that's a challenge with the filmmaking, how to make her a murderer and sympathetic.
It's a great miracle of this world is that women do so little murdering.
I should put that in the movie.
And Miss Marcel, a question for you. What does Carl Greenwood taste like? Good question.
That is a good question.
His mouth tastes like watermelon and whiskey. His sweat tastes like salted butter from Brittany. And his seed tastes like Kumamoto